Hello and welcome to another little unboxing. Today we are unboxing the collector's edition of Quantum Break for the PC. And I didn't even know there was a collector's edition, or the Timeless collector's edition it's called. And I mean, I own this for the Xbox, I haven't played that lot of it. It didn't really click with me, but with the new game Control, also by, I think it's Remedy and THQ Nordic, maybe. But the new game Control is set to release in 1 or 2 weeks from this recording, I think, which I am a little excited for. It looks really cool, and I have pre-ordered it, and I'm excited to see what it is, and I think I want to give this another chance before I start playing that. So I got a collector's edition of this just to spike things up a bit, and let's see what's in the collector's edition. If I just cut off the plastic right here and open it up, there we go. And okay, that thing apparently came out with it. Alright, let me just show you. So it comes in this box right here. That is a tough cardboard box. And this was the back cover. I don't know how clear that is, but there it is at least. And a cardboard with a golden string attached. Nice. And let's see. Time is power. And the Quantum Break guy. And we open it up, and we have stuff. And loose discs. A lot of discs, man. Holy crap. Are they all for installing the game? Dude, man. That's gonna take some long ass fucking time. It looks like they are all to install that game, man. Okay, that's gonna take a while. Let's see if this one wanna stay in, and then try and show how many are there. Five, six. No, wait, I can't count. 5, 7 discs are there. Damn, that's a lot of discs for a game. Like, is this a 1991 or whatever it was when they used to, I don't know, use 30 floppy disks to install Doom or whatever? I don't know. I wasn't alive at that time, so don't judge me too hard on my ignorance of that time. But damn, son, that's a lot of discs. And are they all for installing, or are there any of them that... And how do I even take this off, man? It's like... Oh shit, this is gonna... I'm gonna break... Oh shit, it's already bending like crazy. I'm not gonna... Oh no. I'm gonna break something. What the fuck is that system? How the balls do they even do this? It's supposed to slide right in or what? No, cannot really. Click down here. I cannot see. And I'm breaking this disc. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh. This is gonna get interesting. I'm gonna break every disc trying to install this game. Okay. That is, what system is this? I can't, how do I remove any of these? Can I hold this down? No, no, no. Okay, I can remove the top one right here without any problems. So let's try the next one here. Why are they stuck so good? Oh, there we go. Okay, I need to remove them upwards. So let's try this again. It's this, upwards. Upwards is the way to go. It looks like you're supposed to slide it, but don't fucking slide it or you'll break your disc, dude. Okay, can I put this in place again? I think that's alright. Okay, I could also see there was a Steam key, so hopefully I don't have to use all these discs just hitting underneath the first disc, so I'm gonna be careful with showing that. And we have stuff in the box right here. The Quick Starter's Guide. Yeah. And it's just your technical stuff. I don't really see anything like crucial or unique to the collector's edition, but that is. And is this a big ass poster? I think this is a big ass poster. That's gotta be unique to the... Oh, not a big ass poster, a small ass poster. But yeah, it looks cool. And the other side, let me just show you a close up. Quantum Break. Nice. And we have the Secret History of Time Travel, a little book that comes here. I think it's an art book, I'm not quite sure. Let's have a sip of beer before we do anything else. And it is, oh yeah, it's an art book and with a bit of story text to it as well. Let's see, showing off like previous characters. I think this is Max Payne, yeah. I think it's both a history of Remedy and other stuff. Let's just, so I think this is Alan Wake also. So yeah, it looks like it's an interesting book. With both stuff from this recent game and just from Monarch Studios. Is that what the game studio is called? Oh no, this has gotta be like a company in the game, perhaps. Monarch, I don't know. Monarch Solution, not Studios. So that sounds more right. So yeah. Hopefully I can just use the Steam key and not have to install this using all these discs. But yeah, this is the Timeless Collector's Edition. There aren't a whole lot of stuff in this. It's gonna be a short little unboxing. I'm gonna show some close-ups, but yeah. Was it? I'm really excited to play this again. I'll give it another shot because I have looked some gameplay footage of Control and that looks really interesting. But then again, this one just didn't really click with me, so perhaps I just need to give it a bit more time to make it click. I don't know. But I'm excited to replay this again and hopefully give it a bit of chance before the new game is released. On the next game, it's not in the same series. Maybe a spiritual successor to this, but I don't know. So yeah, if you've been sticking through the bad English, you are a real hero. Thanks for watching and take care.